I'll come back, adventurer. Oh, this is the first time I've done what my master asked me to do. I'll never forget this.
Already? Any luck figuring out that poem? Oh, good. We finally can figure out who the demon is. Try to use the sensor on a person whom you suspect. Humans won't have much of a strong reaction to it. Don't use it on just anyone, though. If the demon finds out what you're doing, you'd better escape before he can ever catch you. Just started rearing their ugly heads recently. How about checking up on any new faces? There's that wandering merchant, for one thing. If you find the demon, you will have to kill it before it can escape. These demons are treacherous and cunning creatures. Never listen to them, and just kill them on sight. Check up on any new people you might...
I haven't even started my business yet, and people already know that I'm here. Oh, well, I mean, my wares are quite special, you see. You're not here to buy my stuff. Then why did you talk to me? Hey, that's a unique sensor. Oh, and this incense is... such comforting fragrance. I would buy one of those if it was on sale. Oh, yeah, there was this new guy I know. His name was Rayton, I think. He came here on the same day I did. That's why I remember him. Rayton was assigned to a guard post. Try there if you want to talk to him.
Ah! What is it? Oh, a purple... It feels so nice and comforting. There is another recruit. His name is Lucas. He was injured recently and is...
Oh, hello. I was preparing a report.
Yuck! Oh, please, put that sensor away. What on earth are you burning? It smells awful.
Alea asked you to take the sensor and vanquish the demons hiding among the humans. Traveling merchant Ahmed and new Resistance member Raiden liked the scent it made. Strangely, Lucas became distraught and fled. Hurry to catch up with Lucas and discover the truth of his identity.
Me. I don't know where this is. You chased me, so I ran away and found a door in front. My true self? I'm only a new recruit. I... Kaina can vouch for me. Please.
Do not call me with that disgusting name. My name is Havras. I am the Demon of Norway. I was almost ready to go back to Diabolica, but you ruined everything! I summon you, the Immortal Heart!
The demon hiding within Lucas finally revealed itself. You managed to defeat it, but it was Havras, the demon of knowledge, not Resiath, the demon of...
This human who summoned me is very interesting. His thirst for knowledge overtook his very own soul. His name is Junoboat. He was willing to do anything to get any knowledge from me. He even spooned out his one eye and gave it to me as an offering. I gave him the knowledge of Diabolica, and he fell into the endless circle of self-questioning. I have kept my end of the bargain. Now, I am free. Jealous humans of Junoboat summoned an abhorrent being from the Diabolica for themselves. That greedy Resiath invaded my domain to take all the star fragments, leaving me gravely wounded. I have to go back to Diabolica to heal. Otherwise, this wound will dishonor my true name. Once I recover, I swear I will get my revenge. I will rip Resiath to shreds and feed the pieces to the dogs!
That disgusting Resistance soldier! I finally found the rift to go back to Diabolica, and this soldier interrupted me!
But I'm sure the power that this soldier showed was the power from Sylaveth. Maybe this is my chance. That persistent Resiath always followed me whenever I moved my lair. I'm sure I was followed again. This time, to this sanctuary oasis. This time, I will strike first. Who would Resiath be? I've narrowed down the suspects to three new people. Ahmed, a wandering merchant. Raiden, a Resistance recruit. And Aleya, a Venelux wizard. I suspect Aleya, though. The day she came, a murder of dead crows were found in this area. That's probably because...
Havres, the demon of knowledge, kept numerous journals in his library. The journals revealed that he had been gravely wounded in a battle with Resiath, and that Resiath was pursuing him in human form. He was most suspicious of Aleya, a mage who had recently arrived from Benelux.
Like this. These demonic beasts are going crazy, and I can't...
I'm looking for her, too. She's not here. I'm Olus. I'm a member of the Venelux investigation team. I think she's at the lab. I don't know when she'll come out.
I found a letter in her quarter, though. Maybe it was for you. Go ahead and take a look at it.
Turns out that I've got some important business that I need to take care of. Once you're done reading this letter, come meet me at the lab. I left behind a teleportation magic circle just for you. Find it by taking a look behind my quarters. You're here. You've kept me waiting quite a while. Did you kill the demon? I see. You really did it. I'm impressed that you defeated Resiath. The demon of knowledge? That just isn't possible. The demon you met was Rhysiaith, the demon of deceit. I've already warned you not to listen to anything that demon might say to you, don't you understand? The demon must have placed that journal right where you found it to confuse you. It seems the demon of deceit is living up to its title. Harvest was here 100 years ago. It's long since perished. The demon that you killed is known as Rhysiaith. I have no reason to lie about that. You're a stubborn one, aren't you? And yet, it was that stubbornness of yours which got you to kill Harvris, so I won't blame you. Foolish human. Now that you're no longer of any use to us, I'll relieve you of that star fragment.
For you in a hidden hall. While trying to avert suspicion, she made the mistake of mentioning Havres. In the end, she revealed herself as Rhysiaith and attacked you to get your star fragments. One stormy night, six Shadowmancers gathered atop a tower, envious of Juniboat's demonic covenant. They summoned their own demon. Rhysiaith offered sweet words and whispered promises. They killed each other to win her favor. In the end, the last Shadowmancer standing became a monster, unable to control her power. This attracted the attention of Havres. As holder of Juniboat's covenant, he attacked Rhysiaith to ensure control of all the star fragments in the mortal realm. Severely wounded, Havres fled, disguising himself as a human. Rhysiaith then proceeded with her master plan to resurrect the demon goddess Silaveth. Now possessing the body of Venelux wizard Alea, Rhysiaith has begun the hunt for star fragments. Shadowmancers summoned Rhysiaith to gain power, only to be destroyed by her. Havres, who was summoned over 100 years earlier, was mortally wounded in a battle with the other demon over the star fragments on Earth. These two demons each hid in a human body and devised a plan to defeat each other.
attacking now! Oh, adventurer, can you please help us? This one of my colleagues who are guarding the barrier contacted me, saying they can't contain frenzied demonic beasts any longer. The barrier will collapse if we don't do something about it. Please go to the Mana Wastes and help them protect the barrier! Thank you. The beasts in the Mana Wastes are very strong. Make sure you're ready for them.
Different? Finally, someone who knows my worth. Hey, how long has it been? Who knew we'd meet again here? It's me, Benny, from Wisp Island. Don't you recognize me? Still, we've known each other since we were little. I'm a bit upset. Whoa, you look like a proper member of the Resistance now. I also joined the Resistance not long ago. I'm part of the Talon Guild now. Heard of them? You didn't know. It's the most famous guild among the Resistance these days. I'll introduce you, so join while you have the chance. You'll need an introduction to be accepted to our guild. Just look at this! It was also a wizard from our guild who healed my arm. Excellent. The biggest building on the west side of town is the Talon Guild's home. Tell the guild leader, Arthur Talon, your story. He'll take good care of you. Follow your map if you don't want to get lost.
Welcome. Ah, you're the one Benny's always talking about.
A pleasure to finally make your acquaintance.
Our guild's been waiting for someone talented like you. There's plenty of work, if you're willing to help. You won't find a better deal anywhere else. My guild has been investigating these orcs. We've been asked to look into them due to the trouble caused by the Phonos orcs. I believe they're all related to the Festival of Fire. We've planted a device that measures fire energy in Phonos Basin. Could you recover it from that cave? Zarek was planning to go too, so you can rendezvous with him there.
You'll help me investigate the Phonos Orcs? Their cave is deep in the Phonos Basin. Please, come to the east side of the Watcher's Post. Are you worried about me? There's no need.
The guild leader of the Talon Guild, Arthur...
Here to help with the Vernal Blessing Academy.
For the spell are complete. Everyone, begin on my signal. 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Humans have laid a spell on the transport crystal.
Great, it worked! Adventurers, I need you to defeat those orcs, then gather their talismans imbued with their magic.
Leia. I'm sorry to interrupt, but how do you plan to collect the gathered talismans?
Now, if you imprint a transport crystal with your magic, we will collect all the talismans you have gathered. It's very important for you to imprint on a transport crystal. If you don't, we can't collect your talismans.
Than I thought they'd be. Even so, we came prepared at least.
Attention, adventurers! Transmission will now proceed, beginning with the transport crystal that has the most talismans registered to it. The timing should be easy for everyone to keep track of. I'll make transmissions every 5 minutes, 4 times in total. Freely change which transport crystal is imprinted by using your magic. You can also imprint on other transport crystals while you're collecting.
Every time the magic transmission succeeds, a special reward will be given to the top contributors. You have 4 chances. Remember that if you're interested in the rewards.
Yeah.
After imprinting my magic on the transport crystal, I can see marks around my body. What are they?
You can refer to these marks for delivering the talismans that you have. Each transport crystal has its own color. You can see the marks of others who have selected the same transport crystal. So please work together to transmit magic.
Gathered a lot of talismans at Transport Crystal 1.
Appeared in the center of the valley.
A dark red aura. Could it be the Shadow Orcs of Legend?
No way! It should take more time to make Shadow Orcs. The Chief Priest must be getting desperate. These orcs will be stronger than usual, which means the amount of magic they possess will also be greater. If you take down those orcs, you'll be able to gather even more talismans.
They've gained such power. Just how strong is Chieftain Tworin?
Nothing we can do about small-scale transmissions. That's why it's important to stop large-scale magic transmissions. From what I'm hearing, Tworin hasn't given up and is trying to produce more Shadow Orcs.
This is a crucial mission. We must stop him at all costs.
You can also raise the drawbridges around the transport crystals. Any adventurers who have fallen to the bottom of the valley, please use the pulley to climb back up. The talismans you have collected will disappear when you leave the valley, so be careful.
Thank you.
sure the third transmission gets done in 1 minute. If the situation doesn't change, we'll move the magic from Transport Crystal 2. These are the people who gathered a lot of talismans at Transport Crystal 2.
Transport Crystal left.
Everyone, we're almost done. Just try to hang in there a bit longer.
In the highest rankings will be eligible to receive special rewards.
Give 50 extra tokens to the one who completes the last magic circle.
Everything is ready. Begin barrier magic circle enchantment.
More powerful demons and demonic beasts are swarming around the barrier magic circle again.
It's just like before. We need to kill all those monsters for their demonic monostones.
Use this demonic monastery, right?
The demonic monostone you brought will be used well.
The flood will end shortly. Transfer your demonic monostones before that happens. These are the adventurers who collected the most tokens so far. Those in the highest rankings will be eligible to receive special rewards.
The demonic monostone you brought will be used well.
We'll use this demonic monostone.
Soon, we'll need more magic for the central barrier. Prepare to reactivate the 5 magic circles.
We'll make sure to wrap up this ritual. We'll use this demonic monostone.
The demonic monostone will be used well.
Thank you for
helping. We'll use this demonic monostone.
Will be used well.
It should finally be over. At least for now. These are the adventurers who gathered the most tokens for this mission. This time, we made great progress by strengthening the barrier. We're getting closer to what's causing the flooding mana. Soon we'll deal with the seal at its origin. We'll continue to strengthen the barrier until we can finally put an end to this flooding. Hopefully, you'll be there to help us again when the time comes.
Take a look around before you set off.
Oh, my colleagues called me. This is a gift for you from Venelux.
The barrier that Venelux set up in the Mana Waste must be maintained. If it were weakened, monsters would run amok, leading to its complete destruction. Olis asked you to help the mages in the Mana Waste fortify the barrier.
Thank you.
my soul for knowledge. I've gained a lot of knowledge, and I'm leaving a little trail just for the fun of it. If anyone wants it, go for it. But judge for yourself if you can handle it. Let's start the first test. The beast runs on four legs. The beast dreams of the skies. Power grows on the head of the beast. The darkness against the light shall fulfill the desire. Start the second test. Sounds create resonance. Resonance with rules creates knowledge. The connection of sounds creates new knowledge. I leave my knowledge. Savor it. Sits down. The giant stands up. When the wills of all are united, the way will open. If you've made it this far, you must be quite experienced and knowledgeable. I like the wise, whether human or demon. Here's a gift for you for passing the tests. I look forward to speaking with you in person one day.
I am Kamarshia. I have waited an eternity to be freed from the clutches of the demon. From now on, I will stand beside you and help you destroy the wicked.
Let's go. Really might be diving into trouble.
Welcome. I have a mission for you. The number of Resistance soldiers killed during the Akidu clan infiltration operation has increased. We need to secure a new infiltration route. It won't be easy carving out a new route from the bottom of the Akidu Valley, but I know you can do it.